drop the stand in the mood, same, baby. Remember when I didn't have a thing, baby. I swear, man, all I had to do was
basically, what we're doing today is a global talk for the big music project. So here's this green room we're going to be in.
Champagne, not bad.
So basically the idea is to do a little bit of a talk with a panel. Two of the guys from XFM and Gobi Rocks as well, who's put it all together with obviously the help of the global team. It's a seminar, which is something that I did a lot before I became a radio presenter and before I started doing radio presenting. So I've got my little USB, five lucky people sent across their demo, which we're going to go through as well a little bit later. I should probably try and listen to this now, but first of all we're going to do the talk, which I'm excited about because yeah, it's all about, you know, trying to help the future of presenters, as long as, you know, no one takes my job. Check the points, ain't scarring. No. Said you're gonna ride, but you're stalling. They ain't about money, why we worrying? Worrying the talking. I let it ring. Just make a ring, a ring. Just let it ring. Why you starting, bro? But you're not gonna do it. What would be my dream job? And I decided my dream job would be to be a presenter. I need to start by going to things like this. So this is why it's really important that each of you guys are in this room today. So I started my own podcast. So it's me in my room and a microphone. I then had the opportunity to interview someone right here in this building, which was Lucy Ambash. She really liked what I did and she was like, well, do you know what? It would be good, like, we can try and get you in to maybe just come around, make some tea, help out a little bit. And I was like, perfect, fine. And I did a lot of producing on the station before I even had a chance to be behind the mic. Recently, about 3 to 4 months ago, after doing a lot of cover shows, I officially got my own slot, which I have today. Let me ring, barring up. Check the points, ain't scarring up. Said you're gonna ride, but you're stalling. They ain't about money, why we worrying? Worrying the talking. I let it ring, just make it ring, my brother, just let it ring. Why you stalling, bro? But you're not gonna do a thing. When she call it, she made my WhatsApp bling. Just let it ring, a ring, a ring. Speed up, don't slow the ting. I'm with the mans, them and they just want blow the ting. Why she answer for my name, bro, she knows the ting. Yeah, I'm with a ooh-ah, but don't show the ting. Are you a driller? Are you a ganja man, a jugga dealer? I listen to a lot of presenters. I listen to radio very different to how, like, you know, the general public listens to radio. Mm. I probably don't want to hear the music, I just want to hear what the presenter says.
Yeah.
So I could be in, like, my car driving with friends, and then the presenter comes on and I turn it up and tell everyone to shush because I just want to hear what they're saying. And I don't kiss and tell, I keep a show. And if you would do, I keep it on the low. But barring, barring, I'll check the points, ain't scarring, scarring. I said you're gonna ride, but you're stalling, stalling. They ain't about money. Yeah. How did it go? It's good. It kind of went how I expected it to go, just in terms of how the panel was answering the questions and the feedback that they was able to give the audience. I remember being on the other side of the panel, listening to seminars just like that. So that's why it's a little bit overwhelming. I never thought that I would actually be on the other side speaking to, you know, an audience of people that want to get into presenting. So that's a really humbling thing for me. It's really nice. What's your thing?